Hello guys, it's your boy Redbird Gaming here, and today guys we're doing a video on my channel, and today guys we're doing a video on a shadow, and today's shadow is gonna be a Dream Style shadow. You know why? Because Dream is one of my favorite content creators right now on YouTube. Right now we're in a Dream map right now that I built with my own hands. Okay, you might even call me I'm a Dream Stan or just a normal fan. Okay. Also, we hit 1k subscribers. Let's go guys, thank you for all the support that I've been receiving lately, and I wouldn't have done it without you guys. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And also, Dream's telling me to subscribe, like, and turn the notification on, because sometimes YouTube unsubscribes you. Okay, so here we have Dream's friends and himself right here, okay, in plushie forms. Okay, these people participate in his videos. They do challenges with him, while Dream just roasts them very bad, okay? First, we have Dream himself holding a diamond sword. Next, we have George holding a shield. Next, we have Sapnam holding an axe. Next, we have Babo Halo holding an Ender Pearl. And lastly, we have Enfrost holding a blaze rod. So yeah, let's go into the next structure I built. This is the last building that I built, and it's Dream's skin. So yeah, you see him wearing a crown. Yeah, he just spied it, okay? So yeah, that's all for today's Minecraft adventure. And let's get into the shoutouts.